What up, guys? I'm back playing some Gates of Hell Conquest, playing as Japan. And we're picking up where I left off when I got these and unlocked some new tanks. My goal today for this video is to see if I can get the rocket artillery. This thing. Okay, let's start. I'm gonna go for this since the area is giving out research points. Okay, we're going against the French. If you guys haven't seen the last video, go check it out. The second battle, the defense, was insane. It was insane. I barely escaped. It was crazy. Crazy. So yeah. It was against the Russians. Crazy. Okay. Here, well, the battle's almost about to start. Sorry about that, my brother. Okay. Okay, this is more like support. I'm gonna pop out these tanks and all of this. What? I thought we. Oh my gosh, this thing has no ammo. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna pull up these guys over here. Okay, these. I'm gonna pop out these guys. I guess they're in the same area. This two-man machine gun squad. I'm gonna push it up to here. Oh! Oh! Get down! Get down, get down. You guys too, get down. That scared me. Damn. I'm also gonna push up the tank. I'm gonna pull up over here. This AA gun. I'm gonna send it. I guess over here. Since this team has almost no supplies left, I'm just gonna leave that box right there. I'm gonna check out these vehicles, see if they have something. Most likely not. If they do, of course I'm gonna take it. Oh, there's even a KV. Wonder if I can repair that thing. I don't think you could. I remember playing exactly this defense, like a defense with the KV. I know there's. Oh! Pull back. Oh, whoa, why are you turning? Why are you giving your back to it? So loud. Oh my gosh, my thing is damaged. Oh my gosh. Pull back. Can you pull back? Stop. No, don't give me your side armor. Don't give me your side armor. I'm gonna pull up my machine guns over here. For sure. Oh, yeah, here it is. I'm gonna go to settings, options. There we go. That should be better. I'm gonna station both of my trucks here. And I am gonna move. Oh, we destroyed it. Nice. Pull up to here. Have these two over here. Make these guys crouch and we'll push them here. Oh damn. Now, can I position fire here? It would be the funniest thing if it actually hit. Oh no. Okay, I see where it is now. grab you. E. Position fire. Oh, well, too late. And it landed right next to it. Damn. Well, not you actually. One of them can handle that. Damn. I almost forgot about these guys. No. I guess you're gonna join them. Oh. They're coming from behind us. Pull back this tank. I must make foxholes right there. And do you have a shovel? No, you don't. I'm gonna lay you down for now. Push up this tank up. Start moving this infantry forward. Oh my gosh, I'm on infantry right there. Oh, did I kill my own teammate? Oh yes, friendly fire.
No.
Okay, I only killed one, but still. You put the fox up there. I'm gonna use your shovel again and pull up a fox. There we go. So I can cover those machine guns. Goddamn. Oh no. Oh, your item machine gun ammo. Okay. Are you damaged badly? No. Okay, let's do rocket artillery. Pull up this guy over here so you can get some more ammunition. And grab these two riflemen. You machine gunner, return back here. That's so funny. It's nice having a machine gun behind. Can it reach her? Oh, yes we can. Yes we can. Oh. Oh, I guess that's the maximum. Okay, first thing first, I'm gonna repair this. I'm gonna put him inside here. And these two inside here. So they can support this one tanker. Are you gonna shoot it or what? Well, we lost a tank. He's done great. Now I'm gonna do his vehicle. You're gonna push forward. You guys are just a three-man squad. Medic, get this dude up. God damn, this thing moves so slow. I'm definitely gonna try to capture. Is that it? Well, I'm gonna start capturing as many things as I can. What? Where did he get? I'm gonna click continue. Repairing all that. Okay, where are you at? Oh, here it is. Supposed to like repair it or something? Alright, it's lost cost. Oh, but he's not. Oh, here it is. Okay, whoever are yeah, you? Is something I can pick up? No, I guess not. Now what is it? Why can't I not get in it? Tell me I wasted an entire. Bruh. You know what? At least I got this car. Yeah. Now we're talking. Do you have a nope? Okay, yes. I guess I can't fix that vehicle. think that's good enough, just capturing one thing, should be fine. Successful battle. Okay, oh, 7 research points? Nice, nice. Well, before I do, because I might get a new vehicle, new tank. I am going to research that. That leaves me with 4 more to spend. I'm thinking of supply trucks. Let me see, because there's 2 different variants. Okay, this is the one I need. An RT. You know what? Do I want to research that or do I want to go for this heavy? Okay. Okay. Can do that. Oh, and this, I can do both. I thought I only had 2. Well, there we go. I'm gonna dismiss. Okay. There's a new tank. I'm guessing it's heavier or more armor. I'm gonna grab 2 of these. Dismiss. 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 Replace only a little though. I'm gonna get these out, and for the third one, I'm just gonna do rocket artillery support. Oh my gosh, that thing is so expensive. I'm just gonna resupply all of these. Yeah, that should be good. Okay. And we're defending this. Oh my gosh, I'm going against the Russians. I just noticed. I'm actually very worried. Oh my gosh. They're gonna pop up with a KV-1 and be like, oh hell no. My infantry doesn't even have AT. Okay, let's go. We're about to start. Okay, I'm gonna call up my tanks and my infantry. I'm gonna dig up infantry, or 4 to 5 infantry. Whatever word you want to use, you guys want to use. From looks of it, they're gonna come from basically the road. So I'm gonna entrench them throughout. I wonder if you can make those big ass trenches for tanks. I like the destructionist in this game. Like, almost everything is destructible. Except the rocks. Rocks are like the strongest thing. Not those small type of really larger ones. Is it even larger ones? I thought they were. What is it? Oh! It's like a. Put this thing right here. This like a hill thing? Yeah, I'm gonna place it right here, facing. Is that an RPG? No, it is. You don't have a shovel. Yeah, you don't. You do. Now, what am I clicking? Now actually, put you here, get this guy out, put this machine gun here, and you are gonna build a trench right over here. For you, I'm gonna get you out, put you in, make another. Put it here. And I'm actually gonna remove him again from there and add the machine gun there. Put him over there. Okay. Add the machine gun there. Where? Okay, there it is. I put this S. Nah, I'm actually gonna. Yeah. I might switch the SMG for that machine gunner. That's. Thank you. You can put yourself a trench right here. Oh, they're pushing up already. Push up my trucks. Maddox, push over here. These machine guns, quads. And it looks like we're gonna need more trenches over here. Not yet. There they come. What are you doing outside? Get in. Now what? Screw it, I'm just gonna click this. Build right there a machine gun trench for one of the two machine guns I have left. You no longer have? I'm just gonna put you right there. No. No. You go back. You guys go back. I don't know what you're trying to do. No, no, no. What are you doing? You return back. There we go. Now, since right now nothing's basically happening over here. Wow, it's a slow to turn. There is Rucker 2, it's gonna be so sick. It shoots multiple at the time. Oh, he's out of ammo already. I guess you just be here. Ain't no way I'm gonna let you slide. This defense is going great right now. I'm actually surprised. I was expecting to be fighting heavier tanks than just armor. Light armor. And light tanks. Yeah, that's a light tank too. But there is some heavy like equipment. Some heavy equipment. Almost done reloading? Halfway there. It'd be so sick if you can actually see them, the tubes get individually filled with rockets. I am gonna artillery this. Okay, I was wondering, I'm like, where is it? It should have been here right now. Oh, I can't reach it. You know what? Can I reach this? Yes, I can. Yep, I won't be able to save this guy. He's right in the open. Can I still not return? There we go. Oh, they're pushing up. That should have destroyed that thing. That was such a close shot. Damn, if you ever get the Valor mod, the Japanese, the rock artillery is so easy to unlock. Like, trust me, get this thing. This thing is insane. Yes, it does have quite the reload, and it does take a lot of slots or troop helmets, but it's well worth it. It's 100% worth it. Expensive to maintain, but it does show why. Oh, they do not want to push up. It bounced. Okay, that one didn't. It screwed up the engine. Oh, we won. W. I'm gonna go first person. I'm only moving one of my troops because I don't have the scope plane unlocked, and I don't think I'm ever gonna unlock him. Just gotta be careful, cause we might have won, but there's still enemies lurking around. There's that free artillery piece. I swear there was like a mega artillery piece. Like, that thing was ginormous. I guess not. There we go. Guess I can't get in it. Okay, let's go. We'll start capturing. I know this thing doesn't have a. Okay, that's only. You guys gotta push up my tank. So I'm about to dismount the crew and repair them. Push you up too. I was expecting to get more. Though they might have some supplies in them.
Right.
That should be everything. Can I rotate this thing? I need one more person. Oh, yes, yes, let me. Nothing. Gimme. Nothing. Okay, that's it. No, I can already get in it, so yeah, you're captured. Can I get in this thing yet? No? No. I sent this guy to check out because from time to time the enemy will bring some massive artillery pieces and they're undefended. Of course they have troops in them, but like they won't get off of it. Well, I guess I'm in here. Nice. Nice to have AI. Might get defense too. Must sell these vehicles for sure. Only 3 research points? Really? Oh, I almost click resupply. I'm gonna go resupply on. Okay. How much tone? Okay, it's gonna be that expensive. I'm gonna go with 'S a supply vehicle for the infantry supply. It's gonna be lower than. Ah, here they are. Oh. What is that? Two ginormous artillery paratroopers. Okay, I'm in luck. New AA. Because it leads to this thing. I was thinking of this, but okay, I guess I'll be ending here, guys, and goodbye.